Can you tell me another duck story?
Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, 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 ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand. Bum, 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 he said to the man who was running the stand. Bum, 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 hey, bum, 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 follow me. The man said, look who's back again. Can't you go bug some feathered friends? I'm staying right here, the duck said. Tear. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, 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 waddle. Till the very next day, 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 day. When the duck, duck walked, walked up, up to the lemonade stand. Ba, 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 he said, said to the man, man, who was running the stand. Look, Duck, there's no way you could ask me the whole day. I refuse, the duck said. You lose. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, 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 waddle. Till the very next day, 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 day. When the duck, duck walked, walked up, up to the lemonade stand. Ba, 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 he said, said to the man, man, who was running the stands. The man said, all right, Duck, you win. If I say no, you'll just come back again, so lead the way. The duck said, okay. So the duck, duck, led the man, man, to the corner store. Ba, 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 and then they stop, stop, outside the door. Ba, 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 the duck said, go ask the woman if you can use her duct tape for a minute or two. Duct tape? What for? The duck said, there's the door. So the man walked in, and the woman said hi, and suddenly he felt a little bit shy. He walked up slowly, then spoke at last. You seem nice, could I use your duct tape real fast? She said, I really like this duct tape, it stops annoying ducks from asking for grapes. Then she said with a smile, but you can use it a while. The man said, thanks, you seem nice. The woman laughed, you've said that twice, you seem nice too. The man said, so do you. Then the man left the store with a pretty big grin, and the duck said, stay here while I go in. Then the duck, duck walked, walked in, into the corner store. Ba, 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 he said, said to the woman, woman, who was running the store. Ba, 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 hey, bum, 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 got any duct tape? The woman said, oh no, it's you, you planned all this, could be true. By the way, one more question for you. Got any grapes?